Okay, this dog is paralyzed on the hind legs. Now we take an x-ray after emptying the bladder. You can see the catheter is there. Now, this part is a big swelling. This is the prostate. Yeah. Prostate hypertrophy, there, yeah, big swelling. Because the dog is not neutered. So this may have stopped the urine from flowing out, yeah. And then becomes swollen. And then the backflow to the kidney. There's the kidney. Where's the kidney? The kidney is here, there. This kidney also become enlarged. Up to from where to where? From here to here, as we show, from here to here. Then the dog feels the pain internally and then cannot stand up due to the pressure on the nerves. Probably the nerves come out from the
lumbar area.
Vertebrae, yeah. So now we'll see how the dog responds after emptying the bladder. It came with a swollen abdomen, so this shows that the dog had urinary retention. It cannot pee. Yeah. You can try and see this one. This is the one. This is where the prostate enlargement is. Yeah. We have the catheter. You can see very clearly now. The prostate is across the urethra. And so you can see very clearly this prostate. Yeah, definitely it's an enlarged prostate. Let me